And here comes Julian. The Greyhounds are off and racing after a perfect start. The 7 and 2 are coming to the front. 8 to the outside, 5-3-1-4-6. The 7 is going to have the lead here around the escape turn. FGF Tricia in front by 2.5 lengths, almost 3 now. Sabaton is second. BGR Fruit Loops third. And then World of Famous up along the inside. KW Rolls-Royce is fifth, 4-3-5. Around the far turn, it's all FGF Tricia. Top of the stretch. Here they come, the sevens all alone here. Let's hear it for the Brindle female, FVF Tricia. FGF Tricia, a Stedman Brindle racer trained by Brian Webb. Second number 2, Sabaton. Third number 1, KW Rolls-Royce finishing.